one trash ass motherfucker in front of me up here. He's tore the fuck up. Look at this shit. There he goes. I was watching him on 385 fucking crossing the lanes and shit. Let's see if he wrecks this motherfucker. I hope he doesn't hit anybody. Look, oh, goddamn, there he goes. God damn, bro. What the fuck? Holy shit. Slow down, man. Just go slow. You dumb motherfucker. Man, I hope he doesn't hit nobody. This guy's fucked up. Deer, too. Look at this. He almost hit a deer. There he goes off the road. Dude, why are you trying to drive? What is wrong with you? You know, fucking mailbox. Another fucking deer. Good Lord. Just put it in the ditch and be over with it. Just wreck it, man. I hope he wrecks it. Just put it in a ditch so you don't kill somebody, you dumb motherfucker. I'm gonna take somebody's damn mailbox out or something. What in the right, who in the right mind drives in a condition like this? I've seen some drunks before, but this guy is number one. Come on, wreck it. Oh my God. Oh, I see a cop up here someplace. Try to go through town, he's gonna hit something. He's going slow now, about 25 miles an hour. Telephone pole or something. Definitely ain't getting up next to him. Wonder if he even knows where the hell he is. Well, he almost got that telephone pole. Okay, we're going about 15 now. Go for the fire hydrant. Stops up here, I'm gonna get his fucking tag number. We're stopping about 8 feet from the stop sign. UDP 517. Find a fucking cop somewhere. This guy's gonna fucking kill somebody, man. Alright, just hit the curb. had to go into a gas station that's closed.